About 20 years old, he looked mean as a rattler. He came into Guthrie Town, just looking around, and his waist hung about with two well-used six guns, a Winchester rifle tied to his saddle. I'm looking for a man named Ringo, he asked. No one would answer, so he just let it pass. A little kid ran by and yelled at the stranger. The Bluebell Saloon, he's in there with his gang. The gunfighter checked his weapons and loads to the Bluebell Saloon. He slowly rode. He walked through the doors, poker money clinked. The Bluebell was jumping and he wanted a drink. He looked the place over, chose a spot at the bar. A shot of old granddad, and then he had another. He slipped the bartender a coin of silver. That's Ringo, sitting in the corner, right there. The young gunfighter moved towards the corner. Two pistoleros slowly moved towards their holsters. Ringo sneered, sinister, leave now or you're dead. But the young gunfighter stared straight ahead. Ringo, you're wanted for many crimes, and I'm here to take you in dead or alive. Ringo's woman dove off, the pistoleros drew. The gunfighter was faster, and both of them he slew. Ringo said, wait, you can take me in alive. But though he surrendered, he went for his 45. Pistol Pete aimed for Ringo's forehead and fired. Three dead thugs in Guthrie no more. When a gunfighter dies, he has nothing to leave on. Just his guns and his clothes, no family to know. Carry him to the graveyard and put him in the ground. Have a drink in his memory, be glad he is gone.